This is exactly what it feels like when I can't.